I think it's the best guarded secret of September 9th, 2020.
So the winner of the top 100 Swiss Startup Award 2020 is Cutiss. Daniela, please join us on stage.
Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, that's really amazing. Wait, I have to hold it like that. Okay, now I'm speechless. That doesn't really happen a lot.
I have to give you this one just for the pitch. Oh, you deserve it, and we need just can stay here. Here we go.
Oh, gosh, my heart is beating really hard. Thank you so much. I mean, this is really amazing. I mean, we just started 3 years ago. I mean, it's crazy already, top one. Thank you so much, everybody, for the great support. And I actually cannot see much, but I hope you're all happy for me. I am, for me and my team. It's really, I mean, I really dedicate this to them. It's such a hard work we have to do every day. And through this crazy year with the pandemic, I mean, we really did a good job keeping up together. Everybody committed, pushing forward, trying to rescue everything by, you know, doing shifts and wearing masks. And it was really, really hard time. But we pulled it through, and I'm very, very proud. So thank you so much. And for those of you that don't know yet what we do, actually, I would like to give you a little tip. You know that more than 85% of the severe burn injuries occur at home. So watch out during your home office, your quarantine, your hopefully not happening anymore lockdowns. Watch out for hot water, for candles, for grills, you know, spraying gasoline on the grill, because it takes a little distraction, just a little distraction, and the life of a person and its family can change forever. And the reason why it can change forever is that despite technology and despite advancement in regenerative medicine, today's standard of care is really not effective. So standard of care leaves these patients with scars. And scars are very big in this case. They are very disfiguring. They are debilitating. They impair growth in kids. They impair movement. And they are also needing a lot of follow-up surgeries, intensive care, and very often psychosocial rehabilitation. So what we do at Cutiss actually is we grow human skin on demand. So we grow personalized skin, custom-made skin for patients, starting off from a small piece of the patient's healthy skin. And our product, first in line, called the NovoSkin, it's a safe product. And it also promises to be effective by having actually a minimally scarring outcome after transplantation. So what we are doing now, we are running trials in Europe in different countries, but we are also creating our production hub at the Biotechnopark in Schlieren, so ready for scaling up and sales. But to be true and honest, skin still remains our largest organ, and large burn patients need a lot of skin in the shortest time. So we will never really manage a true scale-up, a global scale-up, if we don't merge the science with the tech. We need to introduce tech, deep tech, into the manufacturing process so that our product can also be robust, high quality, but also accessible and also affordable. And that's why in the last 2 years, we have been working on a very pioneer program on lab automation. As you can see some pictures here, we are very proud of that program, and that this will really make the difference in our case and will allow us to scale up globally. I am Daniela. I'm the CEO and co-founder of the company, and this is my team. We are now about 30 people by now. We closed our round B during the lockdown time with 20 million. So we're extremely proud of that. I think we have received a lot of support from the community. We still need more support because times it will get, you know, maybe not so easy. We have a very ambitious mission, but also a very grand vision, taking our innovation to the patients, to the market, and taking skin grafting to the next level. Thank you very much.
So I think it's time for a celebration. The cup goes to you.
Thank you.
And I will just keep this.